Welcome to my channel. My name is Maureen Kangede. If you are a new subscriber, thank you so much for tuning in. If you are an old subscriber, I'm so happy that you're still watching my videos. So today I'm going to show you a shopping series. I spent my day shopping. I've also gone to hang out, and at the same time I've done window shopping. Yes, I'm really not afraid to say that I do love window shopping, even though I don't have money to buy items. Sometimes I love just looking at them, admiring them, and then I'm like, this one, I'll come for it. If not now, soon. If not soon, later. So it's totally fine. So I'm going to show you things that I've shopped. We also had our girls hangout. We've hung out at Country Bistro. The food there is amazing. I hope next time I'll take you with me through that journey. The food is amazing. We just ate fish fingers. The fish fingers is nice, and also milkshake. So I'll give you a snippet of the food, how it looks like, but I sadly haven't recorded a video of us going there to hang out. I felt it was nice to just enjoy the moment and all that. So let me just unbox with me the shopping. So the first thing I did, that's how the shopping is. And now let me just show you a glimpse of it. A really nice video of it. But I've shown you with the gunia. I don't really need to show you. That's all of my shopping. I had done a bit of shopping last time too. So these were some things that I had not shopped. Because as for something like rice, I ordered it from where? The rice there is nice. Yeah, so there's a lady who just sends rice for me. Just I send money, and then she packs it. It comes through a shuttle, then I pick it up in town. So yeah, or she can send via parcel. So the first thing I bought is cereal. Shapies. This one tastes amazing. If you've never tried it, please do. If you love chocolate taste, sweet stuff, this is something I will highly recommend. You can eat it without or with milk. So about the shapes, I also bought milk, of course. A bucket of milk to take together with the shapes. And I bought for 8 tissue rolls from Flora. I don't know. I think today I was going for affordable things. I feel this is nice. This is nice. So I bought 8 boxes of tissue from Flora. And then I bought Gillette. So I bought Gillette. I bought this at 200 shillings, and it comes 5 Gillettes at 200 shillings. So that's how it looks like. So I've shopped this at Juja Eco Mart, St. Juja. And then of course I bought yogurt, fresha. This is more of a snack. I am a snacky person, so it's nice when I'm watching a movie, I just take some yogurt. And I've eaten the popcorns that I've bought, man. And then I bought Royco cubes. I really love Royco cubes. The time that I just remembered that I've been buying these small Royco cubes, 2 of them at 10 shillings. Wait, see, it was my panda bean. I bought 2 of them at 10 shillings. Like, I buy them every day, buy 2 or 4, and then I'm like, really? Let me just buy a whole packet so yes, I can be able to monitor my usage. At the same time, it's cheaper. It is cheaper, truly it is. And then I bought Glade. Just so I bought this Glade. I saw this on a YouTube video. Why can't I remember the video? I don't know whose video I saw this Glade. You put it in the toilet for, it's like a gel air freshener. Yeah, and it's lavender. I felt it smells really nice. Yeah, it does smell nice. Lavender smells pretty. And then at the bottom, Msafi. This is Omo. Okay, I don't know why each and every one of us Africans, we call Omo anything, Msafi, Sunlight, we call all of them Omo. But anyway, I bought Msafi. It's a washing powder. Yeah, and it had an offer of free soap, really. I was like, free soap? And then it's the most affordable one. So this is what I felt, it was best, you know. I was not going for something too high. Salary or tasty shiabo. And then I also bought some Zoe. So I've never tried this. I normally use Nice and Lovely cocoa butter, but I remember in the past I did a promotion job at Carrefour. If you check on my videos, the previous ones, like 8 months ago, 9 months ago, I was doing promo jobs. And I noticed lots of people were also buying Zoe products. And when I took a glimpse of just smelling it, I was like, wow, now I know. And then another thing, it's affordable. Okay, this one has spilled over. I'll have chocolates in my hands. I know, I'm really pretty childish. It's okay. And then I bought sugar. This is sugar in here. This is also sugar in here. So if you speak of affordable, then call me. Speak of economist, call me. But speak of stingy, I'm not stingy. So this is something amazing. But 2 kgs. This is 2 kgs of sugar. I realized I did not have sugar. And then I also bought shower gel. It's a dorsal aloe vera. Imagine this whole shower gel. 1,300 ml at 435 shillings. Really? That's very affordable. Super, super affordable. So I loved it. And then let me just show you the shower gel I was using before. So let me show you the shower gel I was using before. So I bought this shower gel some time ago. It's like 2 months ago in Eastleigh. It's called Hobby Fresh Care Shower Gel. It has served me well, and I felt, okay, I now need something bigger because the rate of consumption of this is pretty high. And I opted for this because I was calculating, you know, even when I go to shop, I'm usually like, okay, how much is this smaller one? And I see maybe the smaller one is 375 or 350. And that one is like 700 ml. And then I'm like, how much is this biggest one? And then I see it's around, like this one now, it's 400, around 435. I really can't remember the exact price. Really? My mind. Let me just check. Something about you. So, my receipt. Shower gel. Yes. Sedoso shower gel aloe vera. It's 440 shillings from my receipt. So I usually debate if this bigger one is 440 and 700 ml is around 375, then why don't I get this bigger one? Because if I multiply 375 times 2, that one will come to around 700 and something. I'm like, really? And this other one is 440. Let me just take this one. Doesn't make sense? Anyway, if you know, if you know, you know. I just don't buy to buy. I also look at the logic behind it. And something else I bought, something else is I've realized that I've been buying cooking oil in small bits, and I saw like it's ending super fast, and you guys know in Kenya cooking oil is high, so the price is high. So I realized, okay, let me just buy the bigger one, because the 10 liters was around 2000. Let me just check again. Oh man, where is my receipt? Where are you? Okay, I think I've just misplaced my receipt. So the bigger cooking oil, I bought it at 2000 and something. It was like, wow. Because the smaller one, I was buying 2 liters. Was it 3 liters at seven? How much was it? Around 700. Is it 700? No, 900 shillings. And I'm like, these 10 liters is 2000. That one is like around 700. And then, okay, I don't know. I just do so much maths in my mind. I'm like, no. Think, girl, think. So I just bought the Rina 10 liters. Think it will serve me approximately for 5 months. 5 to 6 months? Oh my gosh. Or more. I don't know. Probably that's a really good time to also plan for my next shopping on cooking oil. Yes, I believe it will serve me well regarding that. I don't cook so much, but recently I've been cooking so many dishes. I'm trying to embrace the love of cooking, you know. I really am. So guys, that is all that I shopped today. Let me just show you my fit for the day. This is how I was dressed like. Okay, that was my dress code for the day. And yeah, in my bag. So let me just remove my bag. It's for the Denry bag. It was in 4 sets. This was a gift, actually. I didn't buy it myself. It was a very amazing gift. Thank you to the gifter. So inside my Denry bag, that's how it looks like. So it's my waist bag. Inside, I usually have sanitizer. Ata after enzi za corona kuisha, I always carry a sanitizer. I'm like, I had like 6 sanitizer bottles, like these ones. And I also have a bigger bottle, guys. I don't know if my house was the one affected by COVID so much than any other houses. Like, can you just... This is a whole bottle of sanitizer. It usually stays just next to the door. So when someone comes in, they just press this and apply it in their hands. It's like the COVID times are back, but it's nice. Where will I take it, surely? I can't throw it away. It has to be used. So in my bag, I also have a small sanitizer. I think I love this one. Fields of Africa. It smells good, honestly. Doesn't smell like any other sanitizer. Smells like spirit and all that. This one, at least it has a scent. Then I also have a lip gloss. Just. Yes. Also carry a lip gloss with me in my bag. My goodness. Nakauzi. Okay. shoelace, guys. I'll not speak so much about this, but ladies, mnajua ni ya kufanya nini. You know, you know. And then my wallet, money purse. And then I also carry my hand lotion from Dream Chiffon. It's from which company? Oh my gosh, I've just forgotten. Is it not written? Okay, Dream Chiffon. Name is Dream Chiffon. And then so this one is my notes. Money in terms of note purse. And then this one is for my coins. Yeah, has some coins and that's literally it. That's what was in my handbag. And of course my phone is on recording the video right now. I don't have a camera yet. Little by little, we'll get there. So yes, that is it for today. So today I'm cooking minji and rice and nyama for supper. I'm so delighted. That's literally my favorite meal. So see you next time. Please guys, do not forget to subscribe and support my channel. And thank you so much for watching if you stuck till the end. Have yourself a good time. Bye bye.